divide 260 by 4. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 260 here, 4 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 2. Here 4. 2 smaller than 4. So we should take two numbers, 26. A number close to 26 in 4 table is 4, 6, 24. Now we should subtract. We get 2. After this, bring down the beside number. So 0 down. So 20. When do we get 20? In 4 table, 4 fives, 20. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.